We are provided with two cases where A and B is equal to 2. Constructing the ice table, we have initial and equilibrium change as followed. We can determine the equilibrium concentration of A and B through the value of X as shown. Again, constructing an ice table where A is equal to 1 and B equals 2, we can determine the equilibrium change in concentration of A and B respectively.